An outpouring of love for Joe Stein, who was a wonderful chamber musician who opened his house every night of the week. He played piano and cello, and he died suddenly at a too young age. And the next year, a whole bunch of people started playing chamber music together in a little concert, and it's been going on since then, except for last year. As a concert where people can play not more than 6 minutes worth of music, and from the youngest to the oldest students, I'm afraid that we have young professionals, we have amateurs, we have people who are and chemists and all kinds of people who have played over the years. And on the 25th anniversary, all three of Joe Stein's daughters came and played. They are scattered throughout the world. And I hope that Josie Stein is listening now from London, as she was hoping to. And I love that people keep wanting to play and other people keep wanting to listen, because I think it's one of the most special things you can ever do. Oftentimes we play chamber music just for ourselves, and to be able to pair and play it for each other is the best. So without further ado, we're going to start with a piece by our colleague Steve Laven, who is a cellist with some Wayland, and he's a wonderful students are really lucky for them.
Thank you. Okay, so we'll be playing Petzold's. We'll be playing Petzold's minuet in G in C.
play Amazing Grace by John Newton.
Thank you.
And if you have more music, please, but that's it for the first program. There's another one that comes along at 7, and we'll do it again next year.